Objective of this initiative is to enable an equal opportunity for employment to the most deserving talent across all engineering streams in India. An enthusiast engineering student or candidate should not miss this particular opportunity to be a part of exciting journey with Wipro. Regarding eligibility criteria, students should have 60% or more in 10th and 12th, as well as graduation. CGPA equivalent to 60% or more as per university guidelines. Qualification is BE, BTech or 5 years integrated MTech only. Most important thing is, it is allowed for all the streams. Designation is going to be project engineer and compensation is going to be 3.5 lakhs per annum. Service agreement is of 15 months post-joining. Regarding other criteria, maximum of 3 years of education gap, if any, is allowed between 10th and graduation. Should be from a full-time degree course recognized by central or state government of India. All the backlogs need to be cleared at the time of selection process. Students should have completed all the exams, Viva, voice training and should not have any pending attendance requirement with the college. Candidates who have participated in any interview process held by Wipro in the last 6 months are not eligible. Regarding service agreement, it is applicable for 15 months post-joining. Every eligible candidate must go through online assessment. Online assessment is going to be of 140 minutes comprising of 3 sections: aptitude test, logical ability and English, which is verbal ability. The duration is going to be 60 minutes for that particular section. Second section is written, which is communication test or essay writing. Duration is 20 minutes. And third is online programming test. 2 programs are given for coding. Duration is 60 minutes. Upon the selection based on online assessments, candidates will be required to go through technical interview and HR interview. Online assessments will be tentatively held in mid-October 2019. Now let's take some important topics from quantitative. You can check on the screen: divisibility, HCF LCM, decimal fraction, profit loss, simple interest, compound interest, time speed distance, permutation combination, probability. Now regarding English, synonyms, antonyms, contextual vocabulary, in grammar related to error identification, sentence improvement and correction, reading comprehension questions, logical reasoning will be based on coding decoding, selection, decision tables, puzzles. In English writing ability test, in this round, students were given 20 minutes to write an essay on a topic about 100 to 400 words. The essay was then evaluated for grammatical errors and various other errors. Now one of the tips can be, use simple words, spelling should be correct and do proper use of punctuation marks. At the last, read what you have written and check the spellings and capitalization. Now regarding fifth section, which is important, coding test. 2 programs for coding will be given in this section. Candidate can choose any of the programming language for coding, Java, CCPP or Python. Last year, in the official mock test released by Wipro, it was clearly mentioned that these coding questions will be from MCAT Automata Coding. These questions are usually repeated coding questions which are asked during Wipro on-campus and off-campus recruitment. There were 2 questions, as one of the questions was easy and another question was difficult. I would like to give you an example. One of the questions was related to transpose the matrix and second was related to check the balance parenthesis in an expression.